There is something about the way she conjures the ancestors. She dances when she walks like she's from the Congo. Pure. Convo like Asada Shakur says, brothers don't understand the science behind her self-reliance. She has a tattoo of Noble Drew on her neck and a tattoo of Marcus Garvey on her breast and says you've got to have the presence of Martin Delaney if you ever hope to have a future in getting past her Malcolm X. She is smooth as the Hennessy she's sipping as we listen to Horace Silver playing our third game of chess, and I can't help but stare into the natural texture of her hair as she compares George Padmore with C.L.R. James. And from there, she discusses Rodney's, how Europe underdeveloped Africa, and compares that to Kwame Nkrumah's neocolonialism, the last stage of imperialism. And as her lips move, I get lost in her rhythm. And as her thoughts move, I get lost in her wisdom. I love it when she sings CCY2 to the children. I love it when we go on vacations and she puts that homemade sign on the door that says, do not disturb. Nation building. She is Harriet Tubman, loving her people with a passion, fashion like that last chapter in Carter G. Woodson's Miseducation of the Negro. We go conjure the ancestors after every poetry reading, breathing life into the souls that surround us like New Orleans, constantly calling me back. I bathe her in compliments. Wrap her confidence around my waist. I taste her ancestors' DNA every night because there's something spiritual about swallowing the same fluids that once coursed to the physical forms of her predecessor slaves and tribes. And yo, you might think you know me, but if you ain't never seen me with her, then you ain't never seen me alive. I said, you might think you know me, but if you ain't never seen me with her, then you ain't never seen me alive, because she goes from J.A. Rogers to Abubakar while her heart beats the rhythm of the Haitian Revolution and she dances to it, singing the songs of the Cimarron colonies of San Salvador. And as she moves, there's something about the way she conjures the ancestors. There's something about the way she conjures my soul by day and by night. There is something about the way that she has conjured me back from the dead. There is something about the way that she conjures me continuously back to life.